Morning, this is your 2018 GMC Yukon. And over here on your rear left tire, you already knew about this leak here. It is leaking pretty fast, as you can see from all the bubbles. And that is in the center of your tread. But it can be patched, so I'd recommend a patch.